Hi, I'm Scott from Six Points Woodworks. We're building this 41-foot trawler yacht in the backyard of our upstate New York home. When complete, this boat will take two people comfortably anywhere in the world that they want to go. It was designed with the home builder in mind. You can do it too. We'll show you how. This is the Sea Dreamer Project. Last weekend was dock out day at the lake, so for you southern boaters, this is what we have to do up north when fall rolls around. Check it out. So my plan here is to carve out the rabbet for three more stations on both sides of the keel here. The floor timbers are already milled up, so they're ready to go. As soon as we get the rabbet done, then we can go ahead and install three more stations. Now, since the last video, we've really just been concentrating on installing as many frames as possible. Winter is coming, and we want to get all these frames installed before the first snow flies. And to be honest with you, when I build my next 41-foot boat, I'll be much more efficient at frame installation, because we get in a real groove when you keep doing the same thing over and over again. So, lessons to be learned. I also wanted to say thank you. I don't think we say it enough, how appreciative we are for people following along, the tips, the trips, tricks, the advice. We really do appreciate that. And if you go in the description of this video, you'll see down there that there's a discount code that you can use over at Jamestown Distributors for a 20% off discount. Now, it's a great way for us to say thank you to you, and it's a great way for you to support companies that help support the Sea Dreamer Project. So we hope that you go and utilize that code and check them out, because they really are a great company and they've been a big help to us. We love hearing from people. You can leave a comment below, or you can send us an email at contact@seadreamerproject.com. You can go over to our website at www.seadreamerproject.com, and you can learn about all the steps we've taken to get to this point in the build. We're over on Facebook and we're on Instagram. Make sure you like those pages so you can follow along in real time. And as always, like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you next time.